Hey everybody, today I'm going to be reviewing Skinny Tea Detox Tea 14 Day. This is their 14 day, they have other lengths too, I think like 28 days. Make sure you stay tuned till the end of the video because I'll be giving you my ranking at the end and how this detox tea compares to other detox teas because I have tried a lot of detox teas. Anyways, I got this online on their website. It's a 14 day cleanse. And it sells for $29, so that's a little more than $2 per day, which is like on the higher end of average, a little more than most detox teas, but it's still nothing crazy. And this one is a little more difficult to use than most detox teas. First of all, both of these are loose leaf teas, so you need to have a diffuser in order to use them. This is the morning tea, and you drink this one every day for 14 days, every morning. And this is their cleanse tea, and uses this one every other night. So you only need to use it for 7 different servings. Make sure you don't use this one more than directed because it does have a laxative in it, a very strong one at that. But like I mentioned, both of them are loose leaf tea and you just use a teaspoon. The morning tea you brew for 5 minutes and this nighttime laxative tea you brew for 10 minutes. Which is actually like a really long time. I would brew it less than that just to start off if I were you, because if you brew it 10 minutes, you'll definitely be feeling the effects throughout the night. One other thing I wanted to show you guys is the only ingredient in this nighttime tea is senna leaf. And it was kind of odd. You could see that, like they actually have like almost full leaves in here. I don't know if you can see those. A lot of times they have the leaves like crushed up, but these are like full on leaves that it looks like I just went in my backyard and picked. so that was a little odd. The taste of these, both of these tasted pretty good, honestly. The morning one has goji berries in it, so it tasted fruity and like berries and tasted really delicious. I loved it. The nighttime tea didn't taste as good, but it was still pretty pleasant. I was expecting it to taste awful because it just has senna leaves in it. It's still a mild tea. It has more of an earthy tea flavor, but I enjoyed it. Now for the ingredients. This one has great ingredients that I love. It has ashwagandha root, which is said to be good for a lot of different ailments from asthma to anxiety to insomnia, but there's not enough information or tests done yet to prove that it actually helps with those ailments. This also has celery root, which is really good for cleansing your colon, your kidneys. It's good for your digestive tract. And like I mentioned, has goji berries, which are packed with antioxidants and vitamins. And for caffeine, this one does have caffeine. That's why you drink it in the morning. It has sencha green tea and yerba mate. Now this one, it only has the senna leaf in it, which is a really, really harsh laxative. It's just so strong and powerful. Essentially, this is just a laxative tea. So I really wasn't a fan of the ingredient in it. As far as results go, I didn't see very good results with this tea. I did initially lose about a pound or two of water weight just after I used the laxative tea, but it was only water weight and I gained it all back immediately after stopping this tea or when I would hydrate with water. Like I mentioned to you guys before, I just don't think that using a laxative tea is a healthy way to lose weight or sustain weight loss in the long run. It ends up dehydrating your body, your nutrients. It makes it harder to lose weight. So I really don't like laxative teas and I wasn't a fan of the results that this tea gave me. It did give me a little energy boost in the morning, but nothing really more than that. And I did have some nasty side effects while using it. My stomach hurt after using the cleanse tea. I was dehydrated, I was exhausted, I was running to the bathroom entirely too often. It was not fun. And to top it off, they don't have a money-back guarantee, so I was really disappointed about that. They don't even stand behind their product. So, for the rating, I ended up giving it 1.5 out of 5 stars, which isn't a very good rating. I wasn't really a big fan of it. I think there are other detox teas that are better on the market. But I want to know if you guys have tried it and if you like it, if it worked for you. I'm also constantly trying detox teas, so if you have one you've had your eye on and you want me to test it out, comment below and I'll make sure to get that one and try it. But overall, I gave this one 1.5 out of 5 stars. And for more information on this detox tea and many others, please visit us online at DetoxTeaGuide.com and on Facebook and Twitter.